my pop said to my Uncle Herschel, he said, someday our Satchmo's gonna stop for a Timex commercial.
Yes, tonight Timex is proud to be presenting this second Timex All-Star Jazz Show with great stars like Louis Armstrong and Jack Teagarden. And tonight Timex is proud to present for the first time anywhere a great new star. The new wafer-thin waterproof Timex 100. It's handsome, isn't it? Notice how it captures the elegance and beauty of the most expensive watches. See how thin and streamlined it is. Here is a truly luxurious, thin, waterproof, shock-resistant watch. The Timex 100 at only $15. Well, perhaps you're wondering if such a magnificent watch can stand up to the famous Timex tradition of rugged durability. Let's find out right now. For in a live demonstration, we're going to prove that this new addition to the Timex family is just as sturdy and just as dependable as you would expect a Timex watch to be. Now, several hours ago, we immersed two Timex 100s in water, and we froze them. Here's one of them. I'll put it in there. Here's another. In it goes. We're going to place these watches as we've done. We've placed them embedded in ice in our famous Timex agitator to see what happens at 1,300 vibrations per minute. For good measure, let's just throw in a couple more pieces of ice, and here we go. Look at that ice break up and bang against those Timex watches. If I can get it off here. All right, let's see now how these handsome new Timex 100s stood up under that test. Yes, they're still running perfectly. For only Timex, with its exclusive V-conic movement, can take such a licking and keep on ticking. And may I emphasize, this is a live demonstration. The Timex 100 is also scientifically sealed against dust and dirt, too. Yes, you can own or give this latest addition to the famous Timex watch family, the new thin waterproof Timex 100, for only $15. Another great reason why more people buy Timex than any other watch in the world.